Oh, I'm gonna try and use these all together as well. We'll see, maybe if we have done us quite a disfavor there. Actually burn ourselves.
Make ready! The time has come.
What? They are magicians.
Are as pathetic as you are!
Impressive, but foolish. You shall fall by my hand.
Not the only one, though. Very likely not.
Steal yourself!
The Phoenix rises! Cheeping! Double time!
And the catapults!
Make ready! Steal yourselves! You will fall! I will not lose again!
You are all show and no skill!
And free.
flee the battlefield!
Yes! Prepare! Move!
Destroy them!
Steal yourselves!
Double time! Water! Overcomes all! Faster!
Cavalry, stand ready! Cavalry attack! Take heed, warriors!
Why is he fucking off already?
Yes, yes.
I mean, honestly.
Try again.
You Holy are shit! Truly yeah, a they're just breaking creature. Through there. A little bit of fire, and that's it. That's uncool, man. Is he fucking off so fast? I don't understand, really. I mean, he gets a penalty, you know, that's fine. We're fighting at night and shit. But, you know, and if these guys then fuck off a little bit earlier, well, that's just as it is. Stopping him from using that, huh? Very likely.
The enemy warriors are running.
Ha! Go, go, go!
Everybody's running constantly. Going berserk? Very likely not, huh? Yes, nice. Maybe not into these guys, you fucking idiot. Shit. Could have been a good one. And then it didn't anymore. Ah, fuck. Honestly.
The time has come! Unleash fury!
quickly. Hurry, move! Move! Double time!
He has lost his fucking... No, he has his horse down.
Have no ammunition, they cannot fire.
Attend me, spearmen!
Water overcomes all! Take heed, warriors! Run! Go, go, go! Hurry! Move! Attend!
Very useless what I'm doing here, isn't it? Oh, I'm not entirely sure. I'm gonna do this for the next 40 minutes. Have fun. You're gonna get damage by doing that, actually, if you're, you know, sitting on a horse and then some. We can't do anything against him in the fight, but I would maybe argue that we can maybe do something against the strategist, because we have the sword of Cao Cao. I'm not sure if this is maybe not a little bit too greedy though. And especially not if he does Wisdom of the River on us. Then we might get an F though. Did he get us? I'm not really sure. Best horse stamina in China. Hey there, Brittany. Hey, all of you guys. What a ridiculous thing to do. Holy shit.
War has long ravaged your lands.
He actually got us, huh? Let's see how much good shit we lose, man. Might be fairly horrible, to be honest. Yeah, no, I think he got us, actually. Yeah. Good one, eh? Yeah, good one, man. Oh, did he kill? Who did he kill? He killed somebody. He killed all of them? You fucking kidding me? Did he really, though? Three Kingdoms, ridiculous fight. Well, they got us at night. They did very well. I thought I was smart. Sure. If he's still alive. Is he, though? Yeah, he is. Fuck, we should have fought the first battle then. And then we could have retreated, actually. Yeah, the first running away was stupid.
Reject corruption.
Really? We're not gonna get there. Are we gonna get there? Yes. What are we talking about in this regards? Do we lost something, actually? Seems like no. Was it Gao Ding? No, not Gao Ding. They killed our champion. No, Han Fu? Was it Han Fu? No, Han Fu is... No, it was Gao Ding, wasn't it?
Resist corruption.
You are Gao Ding's, then it was Han Fu, yeah. But he has all his stuff as well. And our first lady is here, and she got basically everything. Yeah. We didn't lose anything. Okay, that's suspicious, man. Well, question now, what are we gonna do? Are we gonna take just pity revenge, or are we gonna try our luck at the Emperor? That That's not little people, man. That is in fact a lot of people. And we don't have the heavies yet. We shouldn't have done this. We should have just clicked a couple of times, you know, switching slowly but surely to the heavies. Well, truth is, you know, we had the economic sanctions, so our income was basically very much down. A bit annoying. Well, what are the options once we have laid our hands on the stupid puppet emperor? Scorpio Sep, thank you. Thank you again. Welcome back. I think so, man. Time to revolt, you say? Yeah. What are our options, though? Guys, tell me. I do not know anymore. I think I did it one or two times and all the many thingies. He just disappeared or abdicated or something like that, and I don't know what's happening there. What was it exactly? We can use him as Dongzhu does. We can force him to abdicate, and we can kill him, right? I don't remember. That's just what I have in mind. It doesn't have to be the case, actually. You do have the other golden weapon, right? Right. Okay, let's go in. I mean, these guys are for the most part tired. Yeah, I think this is a chance, and we shall grab it.
To battle! For honor!
Let's hope we don't have a snowy map, even though there is no snow, but it's winter in the first place. So this is more or less the only one to fear, actually. It's a level 5, though. Let's keep that in mind. Might could do a night battle, just the 15% for the enemy army, what we just suffered. I think we shall do. It will just be a little bit easier for us. And these guys are in forced march. I don't know what I'm doing with the Emperor yet. And before I do that, let's continue. Attack! And let's have a little look at the thingy here in the first place. We can just fuck the city up, right? Yeah, pretty much. Okay.
For China!
Since we lost just half of our military power, this has to work, otherwise the others will smell the blood on the water.
We must crush these insects.
Hold fast against the biting wind, friends.
Be wise in battle and glorious in victory.
He is our faction leader. He is, or nobody is. It's a fucking snowy map, huh? In a no snow territory. Sure thing. That's bad for our horses. It's pretty evenly, huh? Pretty much, yeah. Okay then. Stop the attack then, because we're not well prepared. What's the story here?
Make ready! Steal yourselves! Attention! Attack!
So they will have catapults and or stuff on their walls.
Attention.
I'm gonna be very, very careful. Actually, let's get rid of that first tower. If you can, that is. Good luck. Just a 13 with three
shots.
You
are embarrassing yourself!
You dare to speak to me?
With speed! Stand ready! With speed!
This is shit.
Make ready!
Well, that tower needs to go. Even if we have to do it with the archers. That is bad luck already, guys, I mean it. Half of the ammunition is gone. That's a hit, right? 27
You have lived far too long already.
I will crush you for this insult!
The time has come!
40. Fuck me. Stop it.
At the ready!
Now! Over the wall!
Stay your hands! With speed!
Move, man, you're getting shot.
Ready! Make ready! Hold the line! Prepare! To attention! Attend! The phoenix rises!
Ready! Scale the wall!
Now! Over the walls!
To attention, archers!
This is no good. This is all no good. What are you doing there? Hurry up, man. Do it today. Sir?
Stand ready! Move, move!
To attention! Attack! The enemy unit flees! What cowards! At the ready! Go for their legs! Charge!
We have captured their tower! Ready!
Gotta help him here. These guys will cost way too much, way too much life of his. This is also kind of really bad luck that they are there. They will take the tower back. Let's see if we can burn it down as soon as.
Very funny. Perhaps focus on battle.
Make ready. Unleash fury!
Steel yourself!
Prepare!
Fight!
Ready! Aim!
The time has come!
Attend! Destroy them!
Fucking laggy, huh? 77.
Ready! Take heed, warriors! To battle!
That wasn't as good that we got
hold the line!
We got him at night because the dudes will just, you know, they will run away and then they will come back ever and ever again.
At the ready! The phoenix rises!
Make ready!
Crossbowmen, the time has come.
Stand ready.
No, oh, fucking sake, why are you down there, sir?
To battle. Steal yourself.
That's one.
The enemy warriors are running.
They are running, man.
Attack.
Wiser man would flee. Hey there, Vito.
Move out quickly. Stand ready. Make haste. Ready! Wait! The
attention! Go for their legs!
What do you mean, second or third army in range? There is no help coming. Neither for them nor for us. So because we have seen ridiculous things, I kind of want to bring these guys out.
Take heed, warriors. Make ready.
Well, as soon as they can.
Show no mercy. Attend. Strike. Take heed, warriors. March at the double.
Attention!
Go for their legs! Double time! Steal yourself! The enemy warriors are running! Ha!
Oh, you made it, huh? Nice.
Attention! Their tower crumble! Run!
Attention!
Prepare! The time has come!
Archers attend!
Ready! Gold and justice! Double time! At the ready!
Crossbow, stand by! Take heed, warriors! Go, go!
Stand ready! The time has come! The enemy unit flees! What cowards!
Stand ready! Fire upon them! The time has come!
Not sure if we should risk a duel with her. We're already fairly damaged. She has no special weapon, but she is a sentinel and she knows a lot about evasion. I'm really not sure about that. I think the same, actually. Yeah, let's ask. And we can cheat a little bit, you know, put him next to him and steal her all her armor, which would basically mean we didn't need to a little bit further away. So that we fight definitely outside.
You will fall.
Hurry! Move! Faster! Run! Run! At the ready! Double time! Move! Move! Move out quickly!
So she can't do her thingies. But we can.
Attend.
Just need to hit her.
The phoenix rises.
Oh yeah.
The enemy unit flees. What cowards!
I honestly expected more.
Yeah.
Move out quickly.
We cheated her aim away. Yeah.
At the ready. Men are out of ammunition.
Make ready. With speed. Let missiles fly. Ready. Move.
At the ready. Move. Faster. Hurry. Move. Go, go, go.
Enemy warriors are running!
Ha! Make ready!
Prepare! Run!
The time has come!
Move out quickly!
To attention! Take heed, warriors!
Enemy warriors are running! Ha!
Attention! March at the double!
Their gates have fallen! Onwards!
Take heed, warriors!
Run!
Steal yourselves!
Attention! Oh, fuck.
At the ready! The time has come! Make haste! Go, go, go!
Ready! Strike!
Kill them!
Ready! Go, go! Ready! Make haste!
Look! The enemy run! Craven!
No, hey there, Knollworm. She wasn't really. But as I said, you know, we cheated. We cannot go in there, and we're getting shot all the time. Shit.
The time has come!
Fight!
The time has come! Destroy them!
Stand ready!
Attack!
Ready!
Where's the other archer? Weird. The one was running, but he came back. Weird.
The time has come! Run! Spearmen, attack! care!
Stand ready!
Take heed, warriors! Faster!
Make ready! Quick march!
The time has come! Take heed, warriors!
What is he doing there? What the fuck is happening there?
At the ready!
What the fuck was that? Yeah, holy shit.
Steal yourselves.
Are you looking at me? No, really not.
Steal yourselves. Go, go, go.
At the ready. Ready to ride.
Oh, there can they go through as well. That's unfortunate. Move, move. Are you there soon, soon?
Prepare.
To attention.
Attack. Charge! To attention!
Go for their legs! The phoenix rises! Go, go, go!
Make ready! Look! The enemy run! Craven! Spearmen! Stand
ready! Well, the night penalty is actually really, really good for us. No joke.
At the double! Faster! Stand firm!
Steal yourselves!
Why wouldn't you be able to go?
Wait!
Our victory grows ever closer!
Shit.
Cavalrymen!
The time has come!
Steal yourself! The phoenix rises!
Prepare!
Their city is falling! Push on! Prepare! Make ready! Show no mercy!
Hurry! Move! Attend me, spearmen!
Horsemen! For attention! Move, move! Move! Faster!
Stand ready! Spearmen! To attention!
Charge! Unleash fury!
These single dudes, what is happening there, man? Okay, they're breaking. Holy shit. What are we gonna do with them,
War has long ravaged your lands, taking its toll on your people.
From the roots,
languishing
to heaven,
the oppression of fear can only lie.
for China! To the task!
Know oneself to be sure in action.
She will do it right. If not, it's actually maybe fine. If not. Why? Xingjian is actually one against our vessel Han. And okay, so they are now our vessel. Interesting. As their new lord, we have a new duty of protection over them. As a peaceful faction, to us, we should attempt, as a word, to resolve this diplomatically. Should they reject the offer, we'll oblige to declare war. Well, please mediate peace. Yuan-shu can go and fuck himself, don't care. We cannot cancel though, you know. Decent income and we got a boost. Don't know. Oh, because of all the Han dudes, is that correct? What if we don't want that anymore? I don't understand. Wasn't there an option though? Ma Chao, leader of Han Empire. I don't know. The Emperor slipped away from those who claimed to defend him and found protection under another warlord. They continue to be used as a mere pawn in the larger conflict. A Prime Minister of the Emperor may annex Han Empire territory at a cost, giving them significant power. Yeah, it's weird, yeah. Hey there, Scotty. I don't really understand. Is he now living there? Yeah. The Han Empire becomes the vessel who controls the Empire. Whoever controls the Emperor may annex Han Empire with territory at a cost. Well, that's it now? And this looks as before? This is really stupid. This is so dumb, man. Holy shit. I mean, honestly. This is dumb as shit and fuck. I mean, this is why I did it. You know, I want to kind of get rid of the complete mechanic. Yeah. Okay, cool.